Hi guys, it's Casey. Welcome back to our channel. As you know, we believe in sharing fantastic music from amazing artists from anywhere in the world. I'm gonna play a song today that I just can't get out of my head. It's called Corazon. In English, it is Heart Without Face by Prince Royce. So this song is very catchy and addictive, and as a bonus, his fit. If you guys like this video, don't forget to thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you want to, no pressure, so you don't miss the next video. So let's go guys and get our daily dose of music. Oh, I love the vibe of this song. Me contaron que te complejas de tu imagen y mire el espejo que el interés sin maquillaje y si eres con la flaca todo es que so cool a mí y tampoco soy perfecto solo sé que yo te quiero. I'm enjoying this. I love it. Oh. Oh, I just have to stop it. I'm so sorry, but I really love the vibe of this song. It's so romantic and it's wanna make you... Oh, I can't stop dancing, I can't stop moving. So cool. It's great. Oh, I just want to share to you that I first heard this song on TikTok, and when I listened to it, I fall in love with the music right away. And from that moment, I keep searching on a music like this, bachata, and I really love it. It's kind of my morning dose of happiness. This music is great. Sorry. Oh my god, I can't help myself but dance to this song. He's so sexy. Prince Royce is so cool with his hat and everything, and the collar high. It's so cool. He's so handsome, and I like the tone of his voice. Sincerely. Royce. He's so cool, and you know, I just wanted to share about this song. It's actually very encouraging that no matter how what shape you are, no matter what skin color you are, love is love. So that's kind of what he's trying to say in this song. So good. Wow, I like that it's kind of giving you a Caribbean feel. The vibe is just so romantic. It's wanna make you dance. As you can see, guys, I couldn't help myself but dance to the beat. I did a little bit of research about Prince Royce. He is from the Bronx, New York, and has Spanish Portuguese heritage. And I think he must like his roots as much as his songs. Singing and writing songs since he is a teenager. There's so many good songs on his channel. You may check it out. I will put the link down below. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Make a comment if you have a great song for me to look at. Thanks for joining me, guys. See you again soon.